I, Wycliffe Musalia Mudavadi, having been appointed Prime Cabinet Secretary of Kenya, do solemnly affirm that I will at all times be faithful to the Republic of Kenya and that I will obey, respect and uphold this Constitution of Kenya and all other laws of the Republic. And I will well and truly serve the people and the Republic of Kenya in the office of Prime Cabinet Secretary, that I undertake to hold my office as Prime Cabinet Secretary with honor and dignity, that I will be a true and faithful counselor to the President for the good management of the public affairs of the Republic of Kenya, that I will not divulge directly or indirectly such matters as shall come to my knowledge in the discharge of my duties and committed to my secrecy except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as Prime Cabinet Secretary, and that I will perform the functions of my office conscientiously and to the best of my ability.
Your Excellency, sir, we now proceed to Your Excellency's appointee to the position of the Honorable the Attorney General. Your Excellency.